news, a tornado has been spotted in the northwest part of the county. Several residents have reported seeing a large funnel cloud moving southeast at a rapid rate. All residents who live east of county line and west of the Pine River are urged to take cover in a basement or tornado shelter. Let's go out to